morning we're going up to see Steady Brook Falls. We've had a lot of snow melt and rain lately. And from the road, the falls looks fantastic. Up close, it's going to be even better. Starting to be able to hear the falls now. We haven't walked very far. Yes, there is quite the falls here today. We're up at one of the viewing platforms. Get a fabulous look at it. Really hear the power. We're going to work our way up to the top up there. How is this, guys? What do you say?
Steady Brook Falls.
Steady Brook Falls, yes. Oh, the updraft is putting a lot of mist on our camera lens. Should have brought stuff to eat. Yes, we should have brought stuff to eat.
There's a cave behind right there. This water's flat, like a cave.
Where?
Right there.
Right there. We'll have to come back when there's less water flowing, maybe? Have a look. There's the bottom of Steady Brook Falls, which flows out Steady Brook and goes through the town of Steady Brook into the Humber River. Tarmac. Right now up at the top. Steady Brook Falls. A lot of energy going over this falls here today. Time to go back and get a coffee and a muffin and a hot chocolate. It's only about a 5-minute walk up. It's certainly well worth the visit if you're around this area.